¿Qué lo que hay, mi gente? Freddy Flame, a.k.a. Freddy Fuego, Flame & Hot Entertainment. Today, I am bringing you a side-by-side comparison of two beasts of TV. We have, on the right-hand side, you're seeing right now, until the other video catches up to it, you have the 600Hz 3D TV from Samsung with a 5,000,000-to-1 contrast ratio. It's a 50-inch. And it's about 1.3 inches thick. I might be wrong on the estimates on that one. I do run my gaming rig on that TV. And my wife runs hers on a 240Hz true LED Vizio. And it is not a side lit panel. It has 60 different sections with 680 LED lights in the back of it, and they are both top-notch TVs. The one on the left will run you about $1,200 on Amazon. The one on the right will run you about $1,600 at Best Buy. And like I said, I like to play in plasma, and you could tell the difference between the colors and everything. And I have the colors and everything pretty much set up the same, and I'm using the same camera. I'm using my camera on my phone, which does HD video. It's a Samsung Captivate. I don't have a camcorder right now. This is my first time using Final Cut Pro to do my videos, so video quality will get better. And I got some shaky hands with the camera because the way I held it, I guess. I'm just
my people
in here.
Sons and daughters of Elgar.
Those are my video settings for the same.
This much I vow. The history of these days will be written in blood.
The same comparable.
By crushing the armies of our enemy, by seizing the weapons they thought to turn against us, we were fighting for our very existence. What if there are those who deny us peace, refuse us our rightful place in the universe? We will unleash such terrible vengeance that generations yet unborn will cry out in anguish.
A spokesman for ISA High Command had this to say on Bizarre's latest outburst.
The dictator Bizarre plays a martyr while threatening the peace of the
universe. Listen, this shit makes me want to break some.
I have a diplomat, Rico.
Japan,
Colonel Tiplock.
I'm off the field this time. So I'm looking to you and Seb to get it done.
No.
Good luck, Sergeant.
Sir, the ISA also confirmed that your second wave of the invasion fleet is due to launch soon. Alright, they will arrive in orbit over the Helgan capital in approximately 2 weeks. By which time, Fleet Commander Templar expects the first wave of the assault force to have dealt decisive blows against Asari's forces. I'm sure we all wish our brave men and women good luck.
Shatter
our bodies. They cannot break our spirit.